Looks like this kitten's got the cream.
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Miss Kyle.
Confirmation. The steel mill is hit. Batman is down.
Try and tie Batman me up in your plants? Like hell.
Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out.
How does that feel, Ivy?
Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Is a girl's work never done? Hold on, handsome. I'm coming to save you. Great. See what I give up for you, Batman? You better not be dead already. Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed. I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker is not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, sir. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, danger of having a pretty little brain splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
How romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. Going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, a leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
Detected another round fired from Deadshot's weapon. I've analyzed the...
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman.
The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure!
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J! You look perfect!
Ring, ring! So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait!
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait! Gotcha!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman!
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It wasn't never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Let's do this!
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? Are you supposed to be playing? What the hell are you doing, Bat? Don't just stand around! You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain? Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality!
No! 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 Quick! The cure! What are you waiting for? Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poisoned Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinated.
What the?
What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.